So smart of you. Yes, are you ready to start? Yes, I am. Laboratory ecology and natural science. Yes, today we hear of Pokémon Snap. New Pokémon Snap. Allow me to explain. shape appear around because you just know. Whatever the shape is around, it's a subject of your photo. Subject of your photo, remember that. It will be important when the professors validate your photos. Try snapping a photo. That's it, great job. Jiffy smiled at me, what's so cute. Pacifica just a little far away. It looks kinda small all around. Time like this calls for so many. To something you just hold left at ZL. You state something to let go. Try snapping a photo because you're looking like nice and big. Okay, here. Go ahead and see how much bigger it looked like. Looked at the time. You want your subject's whole body smack dab in the middle of the frame looking big. Look like you've already gotten the hang of your senior finder camera. You're doing great. Alright, you can just adjust your camera and motion controls from the setting menu. You can also adjust them from the pause menu while you're doing your outdoing research. Hey professor, recover the basics. Yeah. How's that? I hope you're getting back to the hang of your research camera. Now that I evaluate the photos you took, would you mind choosing one shot of each Pokemon you photographed? I'll rate them using my special scoring system. Pick whichever shots you think are the best. Alright. Try selecting the picture folder. You can choose a photo with left and right arrow, or by move the pointer, press A when you've decided which one you should to show me. Okay. What is it? Next, try selecting the pavilion folder, right? You can choose a photo, okay. Just one. That's all. I don't. Press OK. Or select to show professor when you're ready for me to evaluate your shots. We start with photo number one. Oh, it's Pikachu. This is the first time we've gotten it as your subject. Yes. The first thing I do is rate each photo from 1 to 4 stars. I came up with the systems to help us understand and categorize how Pokemon behave. Photos of Pokemon in your generic state get to fewer stars, or unusual behavior means more stars. Simple enough, right? To be clear, the number of stars a photo receives doesn't affect its score. Even get every category is important. Anyway, the camera keeps logs of what was happening when you took each photo. The data helps me categorize your photos. Let's move to the scoring. First, evaluate the subject's pose. Snapping your photo at just the right moment is key to getting a high pose score. Oh, now on the other factors. Size is straightforward. The larger your subject Pokemon appears in the photo, the better. Then there is the direction the Pokemon is facing, try to get it facing you in your photos. Next is placement, try to get the Pokemon in the center of the frame for a nice balanced photo. And finally, you get a bonus point if other Pokemon are in the photo with your subject Pokemon. Now I know there was a lot of info all at once. Let me boil it down. Remember, oh my goodness, get the Pokemon nice and big in the center of the frame. They snap the shutter. Oh, we found that in mind. Here's our evaluation. sure about it. See this spot? It will carry you on your photography expeditions. It's called the new one. It's the best. It can teleport to far off places in no time flat. I finally put the finishing dots on in another logo. Someone new. You see, it makes us use the energy hotspots gathered from the land or region. Come on, professionals, the details can wait. Fair enough, let's get you moving, climb on it, and touch your camera to the console. When I first played the first Pokémon Snap, I didn't buy it, I printed it. Do you believe it? Oops. Totally missed the boat. Does he have to look back? Well, there are so many, I'm getting so overloaded. Oh, too bad. Okay, but we have the one. Not bad. Thank you. the good work. Keep up the good work. Yes, got a gift. Got a result in light. We start exploring the park for the first time. Got a result in light. Look this way. I got a score of 1,000 points or more in the direction category. During a photo evaluation, smack them in the middle. Does a more placement category. Trips can choose photos to save to your home, which is your space in a lab. You can also choose a snap to make some changes to the photo before you save them. Wow, I can save them. Okay. I like this one, so I'm gonna take this one. Save. I'm making it a save though. Lovely idea. Just a